You're watching Action News 5 at 6.
It's a new day for healthcare in DeSoto County. Baptist Hospital cut the ribbon on a new $55 million, 87,000 square foot medical office building on the Baptist DeSoto campus. Patients will have access to cancer services, primary care, pulmonary medicine, and more, all under one roof at the new facility in South Haven.